just a little helpful tip. Same guys that get brakes shut up. Basically, these are your rivets. Excuse the noise, it's pissing down outside. Basically, they should free spin. I don't know if you can see it that well. Those should free spin, that's why they call it the full floating disc. Is this whole part is actually separate to this, and these are the rivets that they should free float completely. You better grab your disc and move it. Mine is a little bit tight. Get the gear wick out. Bit wet. Hence why I'm doing this check. So I mean, you should be able to grab your rivets and spin them. There's actually a slippery fingers at the moment, but I can turn it if I do it like that. Next one down, won't move. Basically get a kit. Just get a simple nut and bolt, one that'll go through the hole. Tighten it up. Give it a nip up. Now what that does, now allows it, it's clamped it tight. Now it can move it, I actually feel that's quite tight. Put it on a WD-40, you don't want to be spraying it all over the discs. Just squirt a little bit around the rivet. And it will go into the centre, which should in turn free it right round. Instantly that's gone a lot softer. Spin it around a few times just to lubricate it. Maybe give it a couple of squirts. I can still feel a bit of dryness in there. There is a little hole down the side. Get it right in the centre. Again, try to avoid it. If you get it all over your disc, not a biggie. Like such. Gonna degrease it, brake clean it, whatever. Gets it all off. I mean, now that's gone really free. So that has now gone back to floating again. I mean, I can turn that by hand. Not a problem. Just a helpful hint for guys that do get a bit of brake shutter, because once this sees to this, when you're going a little bit slower, you will get a bit, almost like a brake pulse. Well, because this is still floating, it will be slightly off centre, maybe to the left or right, and it will pulse the calipers, causing the pistons to go in and out slightly.
A little helpful tip, hope it helps.